99 sounds fantastic. Oh, mine sounds like good. I'm using the Audio Technica stereo condenser mic. I was going to use a PR40. That was the first choice, but I tried this one. I'm using the two W2ISY boxes. That gives me a little more than the EQ in the 990. I've had mine a year and a half.
Yeah,
I use it every day almost. And it's a good rig.
I got an ST5000 sitting next to it.
On the other side I got an Orion 2. And got some other rigs too. A bunch of them all hooked to their own tuner and amplifier. And of all of them, the Orion 2 probably has the best receiver. Probably like 5,000 overall, the best once I had it, the LP pan. But I bought this one because I was in the audio business for 20 years. And I wanted to see all the audio stuff. This thing shows you the frequency response, a transmit and receive signal, the waterfall display, and the consistency pattern. And that is why I bought this rig. I knew it would have a good receiver.
Just what it is. But when that happens, assassinated by hot receivers. Like you mentioned in J2, about $75,000. I wouldn't mind trading some other gear or something like that. And I have a friend that I have people that ask me that used the 5,000 new gear for something like that. But there are one of them in the collection. And it's the receivers, you know, that make the difference. I like that KX3, and they've got a new one that's supposed to be real hot, that it actually jumped up the head of the competition for a little while, and let put it back, you know, with an update, and jumped ahead of the motorcraft. Some little race going on there. We do motorcraft. Back there. Two number one receivers. And you know, all my fans got the almost had the blessing. So I can do listening. And I can hear them on the airwaves picking out the station. And it's really amazing how they pick out those weak mobiles and weak stations all the time. It's day in and day out. They do it over and over again. I think the rating could be off, because if they rate all radios without the preamps and equalizers, then it wouldn't be a fair competition, you know, because some radios have so many equalizers and preamps, but to make them even better, you know. So, my question is, you know, when they rate these radios, do they make them all turn the preamps and equalizers off? That would not be a fair comparison, because the whole technical judgment might be caught. If that's the case, 208-13-385 is on the ground.
Copy. By the way, you're 25 over 9. 25 over 9. And my noise level is S2. So, that shows you how you're coming in. Well, my friend's got a 6500 Fox, and I played with it.